Mr. Raspberry Jam!
Take care, friends! Hi, honey!
Stop! Get out!
They've got all kinds of people in Los Angeles! What do you mean you're breaking up with me?
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up!
Increasing the murder rate, everybody.
Oh, but first God. I gotta spend.
You are so hella disgusting.
Things happen. You need to get out of jail to beat the shit out of your old lady for getting
getting you into this mess in the first place, but you need money for bail.
Love you,
that's
Ryan,
where we come in. At Jay's Bail Bonds, we're your new friend. We're here in your time of need. But skip town on us, and we'll hunt you down like the vermin you are. You may be in a lot of trouble with the law, but now you're in debt to an angry, unregulated lunatic who will be happy to take a shit on the Constitution to get their money back. Contact Jay's Bail Bonds today.
This is Weasel News.
Empty head and a great rack? Panic Girl cheerleader tryouts begin today.
And why a local nudist will no longer be serving empanadas.
Sports News.
They are the best part of sporting events. Hot girls bouncing up and down, reminding us of our failures in life while we look on and numb ourselves with another overpriced beer. Cheerleader tryouts for the Los Santos Panic began today. And Teresa Smith says she can't wait to be a Panic Girl.
Oh my God, I've always wanted to shoot t-shirts at men. I have real aggression issues after my dad abandoned me and my mom.
She said it's always been her goal to cheer on moody basketball millionaires in tight clothes.
Food trucks are all the rage for people that enjoy cuisine made in a tiny bus. But one favorite hipster nudist food truck was shut down by health inspectors today. A local resident says he's glad.
Who cooks in the nude? I certainly don't after getting third-degree burns on my penis.
This was Weasel News.
We never stop. Never stop.
Not even when it hurts.
Didn't hurt.
Non-stop.
Unforgettable memories from the 80s, 90s, noughties, and today.
Trust me, I know.
I just feel like I'm
seduce and manage your harem of tiny digital foxes.
Come on, ladies!
Buy them expensive digital flowers and Sprite diamonds. Or drive a tiny digital sports car. Increase the length and girth of your Sprite's penis.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
The same disdain they've always treated you by clicking and ignoring. It's a revolution in human interaction. It's a revolution in social.
Tow truck is at the lot.
Quality merchandise, I can personally assure you of that.
I'm not looking at you. Please don't look at me.
suits can come off the shopping list.
Out of here. Well, that was fucking easy.
Some cover! Get to safety! Drop the fucking weapon!
Thank you. Harris, yes. And you my...
Word up! Is that it, Mrs. Thornhill?
I persuaded Mark Fostenberg to donate one of his golf clubs to your Museum of Dysfunction.
Oh, bravo! It will take pride of place on the wall above Jill von Krastenberg's pregnancy test. Speak to you soon! I love Americans. You're all so brash and uncomplicated.
Oxygen up there. It's a bit like one of those self-pleasuring
we're shopping around.
Crack, 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 crack.
If you ain't using it.
Santos. He made off with the $3,000 collar after chasing the dog down the street. Officials believe he will probably sell it for drugs.
Fitness guru Derek Milanez pleaded guilty in court today after being busted smuggling rhinoceros horn and other prohibited animal parts. The contraband was mixed with his highly successful fitness powders.
I'm a scat man.
This pop is timeless.
This is pop that will live forever.
This is pop to sing along to.
While
you sit in traffic trying not to cry about your lost youth. Non-stop, non-stop pop FM.
Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
Positive at the
We have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
Alboro Heights.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.
Whoa! You look rough, bro!
This crazy guy's smacking the shit out of his girlfriend! I don't know what to do! I think he's gonna kill her! Come on, quick! This way! She was screaming no, and he just kept hitting her! It's just over here!
Once upon a time in the early stages,
this
of
is
my
really
life,
bad, hurry!
Shaking niggas like dice, forever in the day. Say what you say, and the mic got
we got one! Go get in there!
Come on!
Yeah, I've got the 20 sack of time and I'll head for the crib. I can't go out like that, that ain't my type. I would throw up on my late night. Shit. Word. Hey man, I don't wanna suck this thing, man. This water is like real tripping.
Hey yo. Want me to run some, homeboy?
This motherfucking money got me caught
being
crazy.
Can you see me halfway? Right up the border.
Smoke weed every day.
Hey, what's your problem?
Oh, you really know I'm gone.
Take the baby. Cause girl, I want you right now. I travel up town, I travel downtown. Wanna have you around, like every single day. I love you always, wait,
can
I meet you
halfway.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right.
So,
listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah?
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes' guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay?
When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah. Okay?
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dog.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right, the masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Let's go, let's go. All right, T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Just a second. I got a visual on the target. Should be with you any moment. All right, Mike, move it!
Get moving, Em. Across both lanes, remember. Truck and keep it stationary.
All right, I pulled up. Get ready, Frank.
Did Public Works change their schedule?
You better brace yourselves, you motherfuckers!
F, I'm here to
to the left there! More cops on the way!
If those cops get up the alley, you're overrun!
You just to the right. You got it.
Take him out, T.
Do us a favor and get the fuck up.
I got visual on the snipers. They're going down.
They got on that building, man, right there. These fucking snipers. They don't go. I will. Hey, fast.
Shooter one is down.
Damn, that's some tight ass work, homie. You clone, my nigga. I dropped that fucking cop.
Shooter two is down.
Yeah, man, fuck you.
Clear.
Cops! On the left here! Drop that fucking cop!
Stay safe.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing.
Everything cool?
Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Here, keeping everything classic in classic Los Santos. Come with me into the ocean.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
This is Weasel News.
Los Santos traffic is so bad that one woman carpools with a dead body. What will it take for you to use public transit?
Transit News.
When police pulled over a car on the Del Perro Freeway, they discovered a decomposing body in the passenger seat, which turned out to be the woman's dead husband. One witness on the...
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck.
There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro.
5 top quality scores.
Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.
Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. An acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax, the guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, I'll think about it.
All right, me and Trevor will be there too. I promise you, it's a step up for you. A real opportunity.
I need a bisexual Austrian personal trainer to shout and debase me, hold me to the ground.
The money! To the beat.
Getting back to nature. Toe shoes. You were born barefoot. Your ancestors ran and barefoot. And now, toe shoes allow you to run barefoot with shoes that look like feet. Slightly deformed, web-toed...
No, come on, man! I just got that bike! Somebody stop that guy! Stop him! He's got my bike!
Weasel News.
Hoopsack's armored car robbery connected to IAA.
A drone base may be coming to the area. Liberals are...
I'm sorry about that.
...ground off the coast.
...of this...
Screw this. This shit ain't worth it.
Got it. Thanks, man. Seriously, you saved my ass.
Ah, forget it. I gotta pretend like I'm a good guy sometimes.
Gorgeous. Let's do this. What's your scent? I'm in love with it. Bye-bye, beautiful.
Big empty house.
Man, I'm drunk. But shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Beauty products only work skin deep. Preservex works under the skin to replenish aging cells and freeze time once and for all. Preservex, stay beautiful for all of eternity.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
Hey, my car!
Captain Loggins here, bringing some hope to Los Santos.
Somebody stop that man!
Drop the money now, fool! Show the list. My good deed for the day.
Oh, you're my hero. I can't thank you enough.
Never chance we could.
I got a drug habit that would put your problem celebrities in the ground!
See that in Bracknell. There you are, Jock.
Yeah, I got you that stuff.
Oh, great. Thank you.
Where's your wife?
Mrs. Thornhill, she's not my wife. She's got a husband and two lovely kiddies at home. We met online. It's nothing sexual.
Where is she?
Well, she's been trying to throw herself under celebs' wheels.
Well, she can throw herself under my wheels anytime.
Oh, I knew you were funny, Jock.
Yeah.
I knew I would like you. Can I have a hug?
Okay. Yeah. Hug, yeah. Okay. Come here.
I've got a protruding hip. It's not a semi.
Nigel! Jock! What? You won't believe what's happened!
What?
Only Al Di Napoli walking. He actually walks!
He walks among us!
Well, then what are you freaks waiting for?
Well, that's a long story.
Of mistaken identity.
And a lot of lies.
Stalking is not what I would call it.
Nor me. I told the judge I thought it was unfair.
Yes, anyone's trousers could have come undone at that point.
Exactly.
Jolly bad luck. And we were such fans. If only we could talk to him.
Yes, I know it was only his lawyers and agents.
They ruin everything.
If we could only get him somewhere private. You see, like that little lockup I know.
No problemo.
Look! There he is!
Oh, shit. It's that crazy English bitch again.
Nigel, he remembers me!
To the chariot! Jock, you drive.
Quick! He's getting away!
Come on, Jock! Get in!
He's taking a left turn down the high street, Jock!
Did you ever imagine we might get a private audience with Al Di Napoli?
Only in my wildest dreams.
All those nights spent role-playing in Mother's utility room. If only we'd known.
I loved him in The Redeemer. Oh, Nigel, do your Alton Ebony line.
This is turban warfare, motherfucker.
It's uncanny.
Oh, dear. Poor Jock must live with that.
Find out.
Oh, don't be silly. Glad to see you on the proper side of the road, dear boy. I hear that behind his charitable public events, he's remarkably right-wing.
One can but hope.
Liberal in the bedroom, conservative at the border, Mrs. Thornhill. I love this country. What on earth will we feed the man?
I hadn't even thought of that. He probably eats sushi or the hire car. Or quinoa. Is that even how you say it?
What if he wants meth?
Don't get flustered again, Nigel. You'll have another turn. Oh, I hope he likes us. We'll never get that deposit back. Can't you go any faster?
Blame Nigel for renting this shit heap of a car.
He's taking a left turn down the high street, Jock.
What's going on, my dude?
Did you ever imagine we might get a private audience with Al Di Napoli?
Only in my wildest dreams.
All those nights spent role-playing in Mother's utility room. If only we'd known.
We didn't say kill the poor man. I loved him in The Redeemer. Oh, Nigel, do your Alton Ebony line.
This is turban warfare, motherfucker.
It's uncanny.
Oh, dear. Poor Jock must think we're batty.
Oh,
don't be silly.
I won't. Jock, do you see that lorry?
What the fuck's a lorry? Have a little faith. Anyone would think this was my first kidnapping.
What on earth will we feed the man?
I hadn't even thought of that. He probably eats sushi or quinoa. Is that even how you say it?
What if he wants meth?
Don't get flustered again, Nigel. You'll have another turn.
Glad to see you on the proper side of the road, dear boy.
Oh, I hope he likes us.
How could he not? This lockup you've prepared sounds charming.
Can't you go any faster?
Blame Nigel for renting this shit heap of a car.
We can't lose him, Jock.
How will we all become the best of friends?
Careful! Oh, my giddy aunt.
Everything okay there, Earl Crazy Cakes?
My prostate has taken quite a beating.
Do you have to lower the tone?
This must be second nature to you, Jock. All those stunts you used to do.
And we saw you're up for governor of San Andreas.
That's right. In between openly attacking celebrities all over town, I'm running for public office. This level of derangement, I'm impressed.
Little by little, I'm tiptoeing out of the comfort zone. Before I met Mrs. Thornhill, I was so vanilla. I had a very confined upbringing.
Well, let me assure you, there's no comfort in this zone.
Hurry up! We can't let him get away! He's taking a left turn down the high street, Jock.
Whoa.
Did you ever imagine we might get a private audience with Al Di Napoli?
Only in my wildest dreams.
All those nights spent role-playing in Mother's utility room. If only we'd known.
I loved him in The Redeemer. Oh, Nigel, do your Al Ginepoli line.
This is turban warfare, motherfucker.
It's uncanny.
Oh, dear. Poor Jock must think we're batting.
Oh, find out.
Don't be silly.
Oh,
don't be silly. I hear that behind his charitable public face, he's remarkably right-wing.
One can but hope.
Liberal in the bedroom, conservative at the border, Mrs. Thornhill. I love this country. Glad to see you on the proper side of the road, dear boy. What on earth will we feed the man?
I hadn't even thought of that. You probably eat... Find out!
He's going into the car park.
The car park? No worries, mate.
Oh, I hope he likes us.
How could he not? This lockup you've prepared sounds charming.
Just be yourself, Mrs. Thornhill.
We'll never get that deposit back.
Oh, my giddy aunt.
Everything okay there, Earl Crazy Cakes?
My prostate has taken quite a beating.
You have to lower the tone.
This must be second nature to you, Jock. All those stunts you used to do.
And we saw you're up for governor of San Andreas.
This level of derangement? I'm impressed.
Little by little, I'm tiptoe. Is he going through the hospital?
Oh, my lord!
Hold on to your corsets! Seems rude not to follow him through the window.
Such a thrill!
Would you like me to escort your guest of honor to the trunk?
Well, if you don't mind.
Oh, come here, you! Come on! Come on, let me meet your biggest fan!
No!
You're fucking crazy!
Oh, it's Al Ginepoli!
You're good to go.
Ah, a true gentleman.
This is so exciting.
Nut jobs.
Why tithe 10% of your income to invisible people? It's just not logical. If you elect me, Jock Cranley, as your governor, I'll make sure your money doesn't go to things like water or healthcare for people that don't.
Thank you.
need some bad drivers, but you!
Hello.
Come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in. But the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker.
Shoulder of Orion. Two.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael, Devin Weston, does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring but might need some help on a movie.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son, they want to put me out to pasture so they can turn this place into condos or a theme park or something.
But this place is a dream factory.
Well, maybe they have different dreams. Some days, I don't blame them. You know, they always say, never work with children or animals. Well, I want to add to that list. Never work with directors or actors. This picture is gonna kill me.
All right, so what's it about?
It's perfect. Set in Liberty City. Meltdown. It's all being shot on green screen right out back there. We take a look at the financial crisis, and then we boil it all down into a really simplistic battle between two yuppies with lots of training montages.
So what's the problem?
Milton McElroy. I cast him in the second lead because he's cheap. Zero talent, incidentally. Well, he's got this new agent, Rocco Pelosi. He's been hassling us about renegotiating the deal. So now, he's holding up shooting until he gets paid.
That sounds problematic.
It would be if the director wanted to shoot. Anton Baudelaire. Ever heard of him? That doesn't surprise me. Now he's having a mental breakdown, pissing all over himself who knows where.
All right. Looks like you got yourself that new assistant. But no happy endings.
I love you already.
Hey, Solomon, I'm just doing that thing.
Good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped.
No, God, no. Is that an option? No. Bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set, ideally in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do. They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet. I'll see you on the set, boss.
Let's bring back the glories of the jazz age by recreating the conditions that turned America into a superpower. The noble experiment is worth trying again. Vote yes. on Proposition 14, bring back prohibition and usher America into a new golden age. Breaking news.
Al DiNapoli abducted in bizarre kidnapping.
Want to listen to private phone sex calls? Join the war on terror.
Has been abducted following a high-speed chase through Los Santos that didn't just end in a hospital. It went through the hospital and out the other side. The actor is still missing, and the incident has the whole environment on edge.
Pedophiles are everywhere thanks to liberals. But a new program has law enforcement teaming up with a reality TV show to catch creeps. One FIB agent we met spends all day pretending he's an underage girl to attract perverts. Agent Rivera says the pressures of the work cannot be underestimated. Dressed in a short skirt and holding a lollipop, he said,
I'm getting paid taxpayer dollars to pretend I'm a hot girl and chat with creeps. My wife says it's changed me.
Weasel News. Confirmed.
Entertainment. Now give me a minute here. Just a minute. Gotta go grab something inside. Johnny, we nearly got the club. We're finally a go. Now you take care of these guys. No cold feet. Okay? Let's go.
Sights closed, pal. You're about to have an angry orange dude on you. Rocco, this guy ain't meant to be.
Getting a paycheck every week, keep at it. If he tries to pay monthly or asks for credit, then you get out. He tried to pay me with X pills at the start of this. What am I gonna do with a pound of X? This Rocco guy, I thought mobs just were meant to be scary. This guy belongs on reality TV.
Whoa, you need to go. What are you doing here? You're gonna have to meet my boss, pal. Rocco, he's...
Chips?
Nah, we don't got that.
Want Molly?
Molly?
No, no, it's McElroy. Milton McElroy? I find me. Seriously.
OX? Last chance.
Have you got any briefcase? I'm asking purely out of curiosity. You told me to stop you, you asked. And now I'm telling you not to stop me. I'm telling you to encourage me. Okay. Yeah, go for it.
Day trip's over, gentlemen. You're going back to set. Club ain't open, Snowbird.
Who's this jackass? Hey, you!
Oh, turns out these guys are in love with their contract. So they'll be going back to the set with me.
Can you believe this fucking clown? No! This guy's all mine!
Make a new deal. You leave my people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
All right, yeah. Okay? Sure, man, sure.
All right. Let's get back to the lot.
Whoa, whoa, hey!
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully Talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I don't know who you think you are. Jumped up to studio security?
I ain't security. I'm Solomon's assistant.
You're more sensitive than you let on. I can tell.
I don't know who you think you are.
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully Talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I don't know who you think you are. Jumped up to studio security?
I ain't security. I'm Solomon's assistant.
Ah, Jesus!
We are not going anywhere.
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully Talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I don't know who you think you are. Jumped up to studio security?
I ain't security. I'm Solomon's assistant.
I know Solomon isn't paying you, and I'm not asking for that much more cash. I should never have left that crack den this morning. Ah!
over. Hey, Milt, watch. I think you owe an apology to Mr. Richards.
Would I be in pain?
No, you should apologize to me.
A brutal honesty, bud. You're not that good. It feels phoned in. You're lucky you're working at all.
You're kidding me, right? I am an artist, dude. You're apologizing. When you see Solomon, you say, sorry for the misunderstanding, sir, and you will always, always appreciate the opportunity he's given you.
Look, I just wanted a better deal.
Everyone wants a better deal. Everyone serving coffee, selling cars, typing in spreadsheets wants a better deal. But you got the best deal there is. You're making movies.
Yeah, you look at it that way. I see you got a huge tax bill and payments to me and a beachside bungalow in Chumash.
Shut up! You're lucky. Remember that. I didn't have the opportunities you had. I'd give my left arm to do what you do. You're making a movie.
It's not a movie. It's a cliche.
Listen, you idiots think movies are about saying something new. Movies are about telling the same lies over and over again. You know, good beats evil. Things happen for a reason. Attractive people are interesting. That's the point.
No wonder I self-medicate.
Medicate, masturbate, do whatever you need to do. Just get that picture made. Now, where am I putting this thing down?
When Devin Weston came to do a studio visit, he used the empty water tank.
All right, then we'll do the same.
Put it there, the water tank turned parking lot.
Setting it down.
Solomon's office. Come on.
Hey, you don't mind having a party later.
I'm feeling a little keyed up. How about I call my guy, go in a little jolly, and call Solomon from wherever I wake up in a week?
How about you see him right now, and we go flying again if you even look like you'll fail a piss test at any point on this shoot?
Wonderful surprise. Anton, my boy, you're an artist, I know that.
So Solomon, Milton here has a little something he wants to say to you. Say it.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir, and I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course, of course. Michael, what can I say? You're a natural. I love you.
Well, you're too kind.
No, no, I mean it. I don't mean to presume. But would it be okay if I gave you a shout? This shoot seems cursed for some reason or another. I need an associate producer.
I'd love that.
We'll talk soon. I gotta go.
Oh, hell yeah. Whew. Ah! Hell yeah.
got the families love me.
Cusco, Cusco, I am in a Cusco. 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 Get high, my nigga, smoke kush. Get fly, my nigga, don't blush. So many numbers in my phone book. I can sell the motherfucking phone book. No, all the fly bitch gon' look like I'm on song. Tell it, bro.
See the hoes on them, only fear God and a soul on them. Man, I swear to God, put my soul on them. Life's a bitch, but she chose on them. Should've died of hell when I rose on them.
Big shakes, but the hypocrites.
How you doing?
Hi. Don't hit me.
Thank you.
Christ. Fuck, man.
Where you at, Mr. Revolutionary?
What?
The Smoke Inn. I'm at City Hall. I'm the only fool here.
Yeah. I'll be right there. I didn't forget. I was busy. Yeah, busy, that's it. Fight the power.
This motherfucker.
Smoking? Yeah, in his fucking bedroom.
Drinks put down for 10 seconds, it's free game, bud.
Kill that son of a bitch!
The cops are on their way!
Reloading!
Find cover!
Thank you.
our show. Niggas getting mad, but we just getting money. I can be your boo thing, not your hugging. All the bitches love me, all the bitches love me. If I had 100 dicks, I had all the bitches. Fuck me, new house, new whip, new year, new goals. Same nigga, same shit, same click, same bros. Nigga, I'm a real one. If I got it, then I'ma steal one. Nigga, I never fear one. I eat the pussy on the first day. They brush my teeth with Colgate. I'd rather spend money before I spend time. Ask Drake, he'll tell you no more. Nigga, I'm a real one. You do whatever for the fame. You made me wanna kick, clack, bang. Nigga, I'm a real one. I can't stand you niggas. I be wanna bang hands, you niggas. Nigga, I'm a real one. Yep, all my niggas bangers. Watch how I twist my fingers. Nigga, I'm a real one. If we fight, then we all fight. I'ma put a fuck all night.
Shit, nigga, I'm a real one. You ain't a real one till you kill. What? But can't clap by, I'm a real one. Nigga. Can't no nigga tell me nothing about me.
You owe me 20 bucks.
Can't no nigga tell me nothing about me. Can't no nigga tell me nothing about me. Nah, nigga, not me.
Nigga, I'm a real one. You do whatever for the fame. You make me wanna kick, clap, bang. Nigga, I'm a real one. I can't stand you niggas. I be one.
Don't get drunk and text your ex-girlfriend tonight, okay? She may be with me anyway.
Watch how I twist my fingers. Say I'm a real one. If we fight, then we all fight.
It's getting every day, man, where there's some kind of warning about the different kinds of food. Coffee is bad for you. You shouldn't eat.
A walking pile of shit, cocksucker.
I don't remember saying that. You got it all wrong.
No way!
Coffee, later. Cookies, gift log, and payment plans.
Milton McElroy tells world he is happy and creative.
Pro football in Los Santos. It sounds like a pipe dream where you inhale deep and the world disappears around you. But sources say it's coming close to reality if the state will agree to enough taxpayer incentives. We'll stay on this story.
News.
It's called a truly American.
Give me your fucking money. Now.
Don't shoot.
Hey, look out.
Fools like me. I can get you cordless tickets. Chris Fromage recently.
Young people about self-worship, swinging, giving up their identity, and freeing themselves from conscience than celebrities. In movie news, actor Milton.
Washed it.
Holy shit.
Thank you.
It's that London sound. You heard Strata, Brit Funk
All good things come to an end.
Oh, he's making such a fuss, these celebs.
Oh, they're not like you or me.
Ah, apart from you, Jock. Would you go and get him one of his favorite pizzas?
No.
Well, then I don't know what to do with him. I mean, he hasn't eaten for a few days.
You've kidnapped a major movie star, okay? Now, you can either leave him somewhere and hope he's been sufficiently scared shitless to stay quiet, or you can send him on the kind of trip he won't come back from.
Oh, a trip! Such fun!
Oh dear, what a palaver this is!
Decisions, decisions!
If you could just handle this, Jock.
Al is in the boot of the car. You'd be doing us such a favor.
I'm really not one for goodbyes.
You from A to B. A being the trunk of this car, and B being a horrific scenario of my choosing.
Oh God, please no! I have money on me. Lots of money.
Good to know, Al. Good to know. I'll be sure to grab that after we're done.
Oh, shit. Please let me go.
I thought you were a big, tough action movie guy.
Some fun and playing you guys some good country music.
Please, I'll do anything.
Ah, see, you can act. Don't listen to all those movie critics.
Are those crazy old Brits with you?
Just me and you, honey bun. Did you have fun with those two? They're harmless, aren't they?
They are not harmless. Those fucking paladins. The things that woman maybe do to her feet.
Ah, you lucky boy. Older women are to be cherished, like fine cheese. Sometimes the rind is the best bit.
What do you want? Cars? Drugs? Where are art? I got shitloads of art. I know you wouldn't want that. Fuck!
You barely know me, Al, and you're already judging my cultural standing. I find that very offensive.
Cigar too. But when it comes to dipping
snow, there must be something you want.
Other than a cheeseburger, a cold beer, and you shutting the hell up, I'm all good.
Whatever they pay you, I'll double it.
They're not paying me anything.
Then why are you doing this?
Well, one, I'm a bad person. Two, I understand that love takes many forms. And three, most importantly, you've seen all our faces. I've made the mistake of not tying up loose ends once before.
I won't tell a soul, I promise.
We both know you'll go straight to the police.
I won't. I fucking swear it. I could give you $10,000 right now.
And just had to try your fight. About half of it went down my throat, started turning white.
What is that smell?
What are you expecting? I'm fucking terrified!
Diaper Dinapoli, they should call ya!
That horrible taste of stuff. I tried once a bunch of bunch, but I lost my life. I did my best with you, but I just couldn't do it.
Well, here we are, Al! Curtains up! It's time for your final scene!
Stop! Ah! Ah! Ah!
we've been worried sick.
I regret to report the sad passing of Mr. L. Dinopoli. Train accident. Very sudden.
I loved that man. We will remember him always. The way he was on TV before we met him. Not that any of us met him, of course.
You two enjoy the rest of your vacation.
This is why we work so hard, right?
Looks like you've been working out.
I'm supposed to down the hole.
What's up? How's the new regimen going? Haven't seen you at the Commodore Bar recently. No, I can't hook you up with no antibiotics. I'm 100% natural.
Thank you.
Who will chase a girl half their age and assume it's okay to preach about morality? Vinewood actors themselves only work 5-hour days and get paid $20 million. Obscene amounts of money to say other people's words. Sounds like a bloody good gig to me, though.
Breaking news.
Al DiNapoli has been murdered.
Is your phone really more entertaining than your spouse?
Actor Al DiNapoli is dead. Found murdered in the most gruesome way imaginable on the train tracks near the Palmer Taylor Power Station. Police say the investigation is ongoing.
Phone news.
Marriage counselors say that smartphones are killing.
What's going on?
You're gonna dress up as traffic cops, and you're gonna rob two trust fund kids that I know and dislike intensely.
Why?
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Look, complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits!
Yep. So what's going on?
Oh, you finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop!
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Ooh, let's go, T.
Dog, I don't know if this shit is for me, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break. Choose. Now, are you gonna do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grapeseed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
Millimeters.
What the fuck does 2.7?
How about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your cars and let's see if they move as fast as your mouth.
Ooh, the fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway.
All right.
Thank you.
coming up now, man. Be there in a few seconds.
Got it.
Whatever. Here they come.
Well, I'll tell you about that later.
They're too far ahead. We gotta catch up to them if we want them to stop. This one's on the wrong side of the road. I'll stay on him. Now come if you can handle it.
Our patience will be rewarded. Stay with them.
Let's do this. Let's get them.
Now we gotta stick with them. They gotta stop sometime. They'll stop eventually.
Good things come to those who wait.
How you doing, T? We gotta hang in there. Pull this off.
We all have driven around the whole of southern San Andreas before they stopped. Sykes at the back. I think they want him to stop and take the booking. Am I gaining on them or is that my imagination?
We're coming back for you, Mike.
Looks like our shot.
It's about time.
Over that side of the road. Over.
the car there, homeboy. I'll deal with you later.
Yeah, fuck you too.
You know how fast you were going?
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we are sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Officer.
Is this entirely necessary?
Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car!
Hey!
Hey!
What are you doing? Fucking car.
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit! Get the fuck out of here! Go on!
We make America. Farms, fields, football.
Sorry about
that.
Hey man, you know how hard it was to try slow enough to stay with these fools? Let's have a real race.
Well, you talk a good game. Okay, just don't scratch the car.
Speak.
Ah, the lady from before. Devin's assistant. Good to be working with you.
It's Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Mr. Weston's holding company. And if you think it's good to be working with common thieves, well, you're very mistaken. Have you got the cars?
Wow, the whole resume. Yeah, we got the cars.
Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Bighorn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Hey, just spoke to Devin's man-woman lawyer person. I'll be waiting at Hayes Auto in South LS for you idiots to show up. I'm way out in front, guys.
It ain't over till it's over, you heard? I wouldn't write off Uncle T.
Hey, Frank.
Yeah?
What'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity.
Yeah, if you say so. You know what, right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing. It feels like it come full circle to me.
Come on.
Nah, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, that's exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dawg. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'll be at anyway.
Devin Weston, he ain't like anyone you worked for before.
Man, he runs his mouth, wants me to boost cars, and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they worth. It don't sound that different, to be honest.
You must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen.
So, he like, to you, what you were to me. I see your house, I think this dude can take me places.
Yeah, maybe. Something like that. What do you mean? Like, how am I gonna beat your ass in this race? Don't worry, I'm taking care of that.
I mean, is it just the smell of green? Or is there some other thing with this guy and you? You know, it feels funky.
Hey, I'm just trying to do what's best for Frank. You know, help him make the best of the chances he's given.
Hey, if it's about the girl, I saw her first.
Don't get too creepy, all right? She's a professional woman who's doing a job. And leave it at that.
Sexual harassment in the workplace, T. Not on my watch. I'm serious. Both of you, back off her. Hey, your car's still all right, right?
Good to see you taking this seriously, Frank. Good management.
If I'm finna do this, I'm finna do it right. So how your car, Mike?
My car is fine.
Yeah, I hope so, because I'm in charge of this shit, and I will dock your pay. The stains on the seats were here when I got in. Oh, come on, T-Man, please. My fire.
Gentlemen, I love you all. Oh, God, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, give me 5, 5, and 5. Oh, hey, chest kiss, homie. Boom!
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Look, you finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for 5 cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only 2. Just give me the fucking money now! Oh, I'm so scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Like, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z-type. Chad Mulligan.
Lay it on him, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going through a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll clock any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go house to house?
Not quite. We have access to an LSPD helicopter. The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan and Howick, follow him to the lockup. Someone on the ground collects the car.
All right, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life is just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen, and stay spiritual. Oh, and Michael, I'll be in touch about your friend, Solomon.
All right, good.
When am I gonna get a paycheck for one of these licks?
Thank you.
guy. He jacked all my money.
You stay out of this.
I got my boys on the way!